Where are we going?
Eventyrfabrikken.
We're going to Eventyrfabrikken in Vestby. Oh, look at those children. They are cycling, they are biking together with their mom, and they don't have rain jackets. Those are just normal sweatshirts or what. We have to wait for a little while because it's raining, and it is like if we go out now of the car, the rain will be against us and that will make us so wet. So maybe just a few minutes. We run through the rain, but now we have a rain. We're a little wet, but it's okay. So we are now here at Eventyrfabrikken. It says here, welcome to Norway's biggest playground, Eventyrfabrikken Mega Center. And this place is in Vestby. We have to take off our shoes. Oh, they didn't take off their shoes. Wait. Dante? Your shoes? They're now paying for the entrance fee. Children of 1 to 17 years old, one visit during weekdays costs 205 crowns, but during weekend and vacation it costs 250 crowns for one child, for 1 to 17 years old. But adults and children under 1 year, free. So we have to take off our shoes first. No, Sophia, you don't have to take off your sweatshirt. Okay, let's go inside now. Oh, you can celebrate birthdays here. Why? Maybe we have to transfer. Oh, you have to pay 10 crowns for you to be able to have a locker. Okay, here we go in. It's my first time here, but Sophia and Mateo have been here before the pandemic, I guess. So it was quite so long time now. Whoa, look at that. Whoa, Drew. Remember when you did that before, when you were like 4 years old? Because you celebrate. I remember you celebrated your fourth birthday in a playground like this. Well, that was 8 years, 9 years ago. Okay, start now. Drew, Sophia, and Mateo have disappeared right away. So as long as the three of them are together, so that will be okay. And me and Alicia, we are on our way to the part of this playground where there are like playing balls. It's like a pool of balls. Oh. Hi. Hi. Hey, come. Just stand up. Stand up, baby. Okay, they are there. Mateo, Sophia, and Drew, they're on the trampoline. Their ever favorite place of the playground, aside from swimming pool. So we're going to stay here for a while until they decide to change type of play that they want. Alicia!
Yeah.
You have to be with Kuya. You have to be with Kuya and Sophia. Alicia also likes to play in the trampoline. Go, Alicia! Come down! Oh, wow! Oh my god, Drew, Sophia, and Mateo are there. Oh, in the part of the playground. Mateo! Hi! I have to take off her jacket because she has already started to get warm. Nice baby! Alicia! We're going to find another game or another playground, or what do you call that? Another type of play. The That dinosaur is moving. Oh my goodness. That looks so real. Yeah, this is the one that I'm looking for. The one with like a pool of balls. Yes, this is it. I'm going to try again the slides. Agi, tumakaharad look man ini. Maano? May ni kontak taluntod nga to. I don't want to try. I feel like my back will be broken. Alicia! Alicia! Hey! Alicia! Alicia is everywhere. Alicia, oh my god, those are the feet of the dinosaur. Dude, will you try it then? Huh? But ska dere up? They will try to do the slides. Papa. Yeah, there it is. There's some, man. Then. Yeah, today we're going to go under the sea, then. Nay, Mateo, bari in. Going all the way up there and then take the slides here. Oh my god, they're going the three of them will be using the same or only one, like, what do you call that, tire or yeah. Mateo, yay! Mateo! Fia! Fia! Yay! Mateo is asking for another round. And a bud! Mas Sofia, ta din egen. Sofia, ta din egen. Yeah. Okay, they are now up there. They are preparing. Mateo like this party. Yay! Oh, Drew is alone. Yeah. Mateo, where the guy? Mateo, where the guy? Na. Where are they? Where are you going? Oh, that part. Oh my God. Wow, Sophia! Oh my God, they're going to the top of this vulcan. To the top of this volcano. Oh my God! Really? What about Mateo? But where is he? Oh, Mateo got afraid because it seems too high for him, I guess. Mat, huh? Anbilike, hunter take, hunter take. Oh, kuya! Oh, Sophia is tough enough. Nay, humilig. Come, Sophia! Video ka? Nay? Mateo! Kanskje de ikke går der oppe.